This man stole more bases than any Yankee in 33 years, while batting over 300 for the first time in his career, the center fielder, Mickey Rivers.